Rockets bring it up the ice, though, and a wraparound chance for Merkley. And Brett Lee made the save. What a chance for Goldborn. Merkley tried the wraparound attempt at the near post. Lee held it out. Now here's a chance for Jacob Stuckel, splitting the defense. Stuckel, it alone on Herringer. He's hauled down, and that's going to be a penalty shot for the Vancouver Giants. He'll start from inside his blue line. The left-handed shot picks the puck up at center. He'll swing wide to the right-wing side. Stuckel back into the middle of the ice. Fakes to the backhand. Stopped by Herringer with a glove.
For Vancouver and the
what goal. A hit on the near boards by Dmitry Osipov. He hammered Gage Quinney. Come together at center. Southern threw a quick right hand. Then Osipov comes back to the right. They're both throwing him. They're throwing him hard. And they're both connecting. Slot for Merkley cutting to the goal down the left wing. Backhander threw it to front. What a save by Lee. He robbed Tyrell Goldborn again. A tremendous left pad stop by the Vancouver goaltender. And the fans applaud a remarkable effort from Peyton Lee. Puck comes back to the line. Shot by Gettenby. They score. Goldborn chipped it in front. The 20-year-old for the Rockets opens the scoring, and that took a little bit of air out of the building. Wide on Southern, tied up, and that's going to be a Kelowna penalty. And it goes in front. Foster scores! Thomas Foster on the doorstep at the top of the crease. On the delayed call, the players thought the play was done. The puck came in front. Foster stuck with it. He puts it in the back of the net. That's a shorthanded goal for Vancouver, and the game's tied at one. The ice for Martin. Left side, Merkley fakes the shot back over to the right side. Stadel shoots and scores. One timer for Riley Stadel with some great puck movement there on the power play for Kelowna. Rosemore driving in front, went to the forehand fan. The shot comes back to the line. Martin with a bouncer rebound. They score again. Leon Draisaitl. Johnny on the spot. Peyton Lee didn't have a chance there. Rockets clear it into the Vancouver zone. Goldborn's in alone on net. Goldborn to the forehand scores. Tyrell Goldborn, that'll be a shorthanded goal as the puck was dumped high in the air from deep in the Kelowna zone. 90 seconds left in the game, 20 seconds left in the man advantage. Minnell right down Main Street, dancing for the Rockets, threw it in front, rebound, they score! Jackson Houck taps it in on a great play by Brendan Minnell. And the Giants pull within two, they score on the white spot power play. Dreisaitl's got to look at the empty net. He'll pass to center for Goldborn, looking for the hat trick, and he'll score. Tyrell Goldborn collides into the end boards with Brendan Minnell and scored a shorthanded goal of their own as well, so not too bad when it comes to 5-minute man advantages, but in the end they fall 5-2 here tonight to the Kelowna Rockets.